what's up, pirates. So, it was recently brought to my attention by a friend that I severely underutilize water triggers. And that's true, I don't think I've ever done a dedicated liquid or water sounds video. So, let's go ahead and bring out... You guys know it is my personal favorite when it comes to water sounds. Is what we call a thumbnail pose. Some nice bubble sounds. Considered a classic when it comes to water sounds, and that is the well, traditionally ASM artists use mason jars, but mason jars are ridiculously expensive. So what we have here is a relish jar. Thank you. shirt going on. It's good stuff. And we can go ahead and finish off with our dice. I really need to change this water out, because this is literally the... I only ever filled this thing up one time, which was about 6 or 7 months ago. And you can see I'm pretty sure that, like, human life is beginning to spawn in here. So that's about all the time I have for this short little video. So I will catch you next time. Thank you very much for joining me. I don't think I really like the warm color on this ring light. So for the future, we're probably just going to go ahead and swap it out for just the white light. And I can add warm tones later, because I think that this just looks better. Or maybe just this. But anyways, guys, thank you very much for joining me today. Now I have to run like a madman to get back to work. So, without further ado, as per usual, sorry about that, it's time to turn the volume down. It's time to turn the volume down. And it's time. And if you ask me what time it was an hour ago, I would say it's still time.